Welcome to the Westonka Historical Society's presentation of the Westonka Historical Timeline, 1822 to present. Although the Lake Minnetonka area of Minnesota was not settled until the early 1850s, this presentation begins with the year 1822, the year of the original discovery of Lake Minnetonka by settlers. Please visit the Westonka History Museum located in Mound, Minnesota to learn much more about these and other area topics.